Point and fishermen were apprehended and the fishing boat was seized by the Sri Lankan Navy on Tuesday for allegedly fishing in its waters. Fishermen from both the countries frequently stray into each other's territory and then end up spending years in jails.
Four Indian fishermen were arrested by the Sri Lankan Navy on Tuesday for allegedly poaching in its territorial waters. The fishermen had gone out fishing in Bulk Bay Sea near Delft Island when they were apprehended by the Lankan Navy personnel who were on their routine patrol in the early hours of the day, and their boat was also seized. The arrested fishermen had been taken to Kange Sundarai Naval Camp in Sri Lanka for further interrogation till the last reports came in.
ஆனால் தமிழ்நாட்டில் இருக்கக்கூடிய இந்த பாக்சல சந்தியில மீன் பிடிக்கிறது மிகப்பெரிய ஒரு சவாலாக இன்றைக்கு இருக்கு.
The detention of the four fishermen comes a week after the Lankan Navy arrested seven fishermen on similar charges. India shares an expansive oceanic border with Sri Lanka without any perceptible demarcation, and fishermen on both sides ignore rules while netting their catch.